Hello friends, Maddie here, and today I am going to create this seashell in Maya. So let's start. Hello friends, that's it. So here is our final render of how to create a seashell in Maya. So stay tuned to my channel for more modeling videos like this and also some gameplay, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.